Nobody's going to want to watch you because they're all going to want to watch me.
Kiss me, kiss me, infect me with your love and fill me with your poison.
There's the bell, and this tag team match is now official.
Two very talented teams here, but it takes more than just that to succeed as a tandem in WWE. You have to be completely in sync to rise to the top of this division.
Whoa.
That's not good. Obviously some miscommunication somewhere along the line.
Handicap match.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Mounted with punches and not
and a stomp to the gut too.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Oh, what a windup!
That
was vicious. Targeting the back. Could be worse for... Oh, knee strike.
Right on the jaw.
Check this out.
Uh-oh.
Moonsault!
With an assist.
A quick finish.
Can she do it?
Put in a little more work than that.
Now here's where you start to really see strategies form in this handicap situation.
If you're on the strong side, it's about constant offense. If you're overmatched, maybe try to isolate your preferred competitor and wear them down. We're in it for the long haul now, Cole.
Covered with a clothesline.
To have in store.
Double shoulder block.
Talk about being on the same page. They were on the same sentence with that fine piece of work.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Reversal on Deville.
Going for the run.
The follow-away slam. Not the prettiest
cover. Is it enough?
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
She's starting to tire a little.
Still, this is about as good a position you could hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
A lot of tension being used.
And a perfect kick.
Sonya has to be careful here. She's giving her opponent some time to recover.
She anticipated that one.
Going for the run.
The following slam. Yes. Snap suplex. She's sent flying into the corner. Running hip attack. What impact.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
Oh, stomping away.
Ooh. Carefully measured knee strikes.
Still left again.
Yikes.
Shoulder tackle.
Few know how to be as abrasive as Sonya Deville.
An agile escape. Return fire from Deville. Sonya, she's going for it. This could be. Powers out. Cheap power now.
I was sure this one was over.
Sonya Deville.
gets tossed into the ring.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
Sonya Deville, series of kicks.
Oh, followed by a nasty clothesline.
Should be good, Byron.
Oh, watch out. Tag team specialists at work.
Hip toss into.
Oh, man. Flawless tag team execution.
She covers for the pin. Digging deep for a kick out. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
Few know how to be as abrasive as Sonya Deville.
Flying forearm. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
This match is wearing her down.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Using their boot on the throat in the corner.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Knee. Lights out.
Heaved aside, jeez.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
And what a throw that was.
Hurled away, God.
What a punch.
Time to flip it.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon.
She just won't stay down.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here. Check your face out of that one.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Ooh!
Deville clearly feeling mighty proud of herself right about now.
Clothesline! Haymaker connects. Oh, it's coming!
The last shot!
Sonya can be looking to end this.
There's two!
Oh, my, that was close!
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Corey, what are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
And that was a well-executed attack. It wasn't tough enough contending with one opponent. Now you gotta deal with two.
Nothing fancy about that.
Uh-oh. Samoan drop! Can she score the pin?
And there's the save.
Knew what was coming there. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Reversal! Can she capitalize? Broken up with a fist to the face.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
She still might have more coming.
Reversal on Deville. Time to flip it.
Exclamation point on this one.
Is it enough? Two count.
Kick out. That was the end of her.
Escaping that pair must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
Hopped off into the Samoan drop. Incredible.
Double chicken wing of pride.
This is troublesome, Bert DeVille.
Great counter.
Double chicken wing applied.
Slam!
Nobody does that better.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Picked up the victory. These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah. This is my last hurrah.